Mumble, mumble, head west. It's no use, it's no go. Guy must have been like talking too much crap, so they just cut it out and did a different type of translation for his dialogue. All right, let's go in the inn. Oh, Barrett, what's going on? Nothing much, wow. So if you get undressed, I can help you figure it out. From like an aesthetic point of view, we can find out some more answers about who the ancients are. Compared to us humans. I'll be very glad to help you find out some answers, Eris. Yeah, I'm gonna stay. Being cradled. All right, it's time for me to put out my my second lot of clothing, so I'm just gonna leave it there. All right, I'm gonna be right back, but you can enjoy the this music rather than my music. That should be ready tomorrow to take in. And it'll be good for the a week and a half. Visit Johnny. Am I able to change out my party? No. Is there like a place to save? ideally, I'd like to get Aerith and, okay, wait, if I just go this way... Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. Let's have a talk with old Janny boy. Looks like he's with someone, so let's just switch a roo. Let's get the equipment right. Seems like we could be doing more, couldn't we? Eh, don't worry about it. Alright, so what are the enemies around here like? Yes, I could go back. Just looking at this stuff. Yep. I reckon we go back to Port Condor. I believe we can go back on the ship. I believe we can. Actually go back to Fort Condor. Alright. The only way forward is Mount Coral. Fair enough. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum bum. Now what about the enemies, eh? Let's just go on the beach. be shy. Don't be shy. Heck. Tick. A tick. Give damage. A tick. A tick me, bruh. Ah, now these things. Beach plug. They have a... They definitely have something. Yeah, big guard. Yep, so that's... I need manipulate, though. Alright, we'll just run away. You can't steal anything off them. They're all crap. I guess it's good to kill them in order to, you know, get them on the bestiary, if there is such a thing in this game. Alright, that's one of the four enemies that you can find in this area, apparently. Beach plugs are on the beach, so I need to stick to the beach so I can kill one. And I know there's a beach down there, but since I'm here... them. It'll take one or two. There we go, good. Now, is that going to help you? No, you need to actually use Grease Lightning. So, she needs to get off her first one. First limit break more times. Bone saucer. We can't cross that yet. Oh, get away. Don't want. Give me other enemies, please. I wonder what enemies are on here. The I think this waterfall is somewhere you need to go to later on. We don't need to, it's part of a side quest. Ew. So what other enemies can I see? A search crown, but that comes later. Cockatollus. But maybe I need to get a bit closer. Yeah, I actually am. Everyone wearing a black cloth coat is Sephiroth. Mount Coral Reactor. Now, this is where you can snatch a diamond, diamond pin. I'm sure if it's from these things, but I'll sure try. No, it is from these things. Only you need to get the one. There we go, nice. And they could be morphed for guard sources as well later. Interesting. These things. Bloat. You can steal soft from them. Meh. Yuffie, kill. Level 28, it's not hard because of the level of the characters, it's hard because of, you're basically, you have to manage materia so carefully, or you're basically just going to have to do like a physical damage run, which is legitimately tough. Womp, womp, womp. Is there anything up here? I don't think so. There's nothing over this way. Now I think, can I get a bit further? No. A bit further up this way? No. I want to go the other way first. That's right, we want that big bird. I feel like they up the enemy encounter rate in this particular area. I remember this being like, you know, a place where you can't even move. Let's drop down. Is there anything this way? Maybe, maybe not. No. Okay. Guess my mammary was wrong. My tit. Bomb. What does bomb have? Mm. Ooh, big bomb. Fucking sleep. Good. Give it up, give it up, baby, give it up. Na 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 now. Baby, give it up, give it up. Oh my goodness. Holding onto that thing tighter than its V card. My god. Stole right arm. I stole it. That didn't take forever. Right arm. I believe that's like a. What? Lunatic eye. I'm now a lunatic. Ooh, that's a nice one. Come on, Yuffie. So, right arm. Explosive damage. It's a good item. But, you know, am I going to be farming it? No. There's no point. Alright, roller coaster area. Save files. Okay, do I go up or do I go down? I think there are areas where you can fall down, yeah? And you have to go to the correct area. Come on. Chicken up. Sacrifice for Palsy. There we go. Come on. Bolt plume, that's pretty good. I think that's like a bolt too. I believe. Yep. Very nice. Very nice. I'm going left. All right, so I messed that one up. messed it up. So go all the way to the left, all the way to the right. Do you get three chances at it? Or I could be wrong. It might only be two chances. Ever? There we go. You mean that good stuff? Ooh, wizard stuff. Can't equip it yet. Alright, that's for Barret. Two weapons. We'll go back and save that, actually. Start, we're gonna go to the right. Oop. Is that enough to get
a second?
We'll see. Not yet. More bolt plume. Very nice.